Dhruv, what do you love the most?
I love making lots of money.
That's a great answer. You're in the perfect field then.
Hopefully.
Dhruv knows what he wants. As an entrepreneur, he says USCMA has helped him immensely in his family business. He was recently placed with Eton Solutions to further build a profile in the corporate world. Let's find out more about him. How's the Josh with the new job? How was the interview?
Very good. In fact, I went for a formal interview in a corporate setup after 7 odd years. So, you know, it really helped boost my confidence. I still have it in me. It can be done.
Never too late for a new beginning. Tell us about your family business. What's that experience like?
My dad started this business 40 years ago. It's a small proprietorship business. You know, everything from the accounting personnel to the sales personnel, everything you're doing on your own, right? You get experience on a lot of things, which eventually prepare you for a corporate job going forward.
So you already had a business going. Why did you take up USCMA then?
When I started preparing for CMA exams, I just took it as just another, you know, accounting course. When I got to the bottom of the concepts, you know, try to understand things, it really helped me make better decisions. What I really liked about CMA curriculum is many facets of a business combined into just a couple of exams. So basically, you understand, you analyze a lot of things by not devoting years for it. The 6 months from when you end your CMA studies, you definitely are a changed professional, whether you're working at a corporate or whether you're, you know, running your own business, whether you're a CA or a professional, whatever. So it really helps.
I'm curious, you're working for your own dad. Is it tough or easy? Tell us more about it.
So there were times when I used to carry the sample bags and travel to all the way up to Jammu. The kind of humiliation that you initially feel when you go to a customer and he says, "No, I don't have time, I'm busy right now." And you just traveled like 1,000 kilometers specially for it. And I told my dad, "I can't do this. Either I'm sitting with you the next day or I'm out." So I would really like to appreciate my dad. He, for a year and a half, I was just treated as any other ordinary employee. I was not given any special status. I learned everything from the scratch. So all these failures eventually, these add up as experiences, and all the credit goes to him.
Once you got this new job, how did you react?
Would sound very absurd to you, but when I got the job offer, I was very, very confused. I was in a lot of dilemma. I took it up with my dad, my elder brother. It was a unanimous opinion that if you would want to make a career for yourself in finance or in accounting, gain as much work experience as you can.
What's the top 3 advice you would give to young folks like you who want to crack interviews?
The foremost should be a thorough understanding of what you've written on your resume. Even if someone asks you, you've written one line, you should be able to talk about it, you know, for the next 5 minutes. Apart from that, gaining a basic understanding of what the company actually does. Just brush up the technical skills, if any you have. Miles has been a revelation of some sorts, I would really, you know, tell you. Right from you get yourselves enrolled with them to the point they get you placed. So the placement team, Vasudha, Rajni, they're all like very, very helpful. I still remember the day I decided I would want to, you know, look out for opportunities. I called Vasudha, I guess, not less than 5 times during that day with all sorts of different, you know, questions in my mind. And she was very, very, very patient with me. And, you know, special shout out to you as well. With you and with Pallavi, both of you really, really helped me, you know, crack this CMA exam. Always available for all my tiny little doubts as well. I would really like to point out about the CPA exam eligibility team that you guys have specifically set up. Information available on the internet is huge and it's confusing. One website says something, the other website says something. If you're trying to do everything on your own, I'm sure you need at least 100 days to figure out things for yourself. you know, with the kind of experts Miles has for each and every aspect, it becomes a really, really cakewalk, basically.
Well, it was a treat speaking to Dhruv. Have you watched the previous episodes? Go check them out. Like this video and I'll see you again.